Oh, they're a minute late!
Oh no.
Is all we're gonna get now. A minute late. We were just testing the Wi-Fi before we started because we didn't want it to mess up, but it probably will anyway, because we're not allowed to do anything nowadays without something messing up. Hello! Yeah, there it is. You are late. Yeah, a minute late. Yeah, we get it! We're a minute late! Leave us alone! Please, leave us alone! It's just 1 minute.
If I don't feel like a feather.
Okay.
I'm just going to check the potato quality.
Max is checking potato quality. We're probably going to go live with one of you any second, so please request to go live.
Oh, it's not too bad, you know.
Oh, yeah, don't jinx it. You in about 30 seconds, so request a guest in, and we're going to pick someone at random. Getting restless. I can't be bothered to turn around and show you. Okay. I like telling stories. We should do that more often.
Yeah.
Just on a general, you know, content basis.
I'm gonna... You...
T-Doll. Yeah, I know. Let me just see. Actually, yeah, no, I'm fine. Alright. This is gonna be hilarious. Alright, what's gonna happen? Oh, no.
Oh, for goodness sake. Come on, big man.
If not, if not, we'll get it. I don't think that just is too much.
No! It's not working.
No! I don't know whether this is technology or whether this is... But we'll hopefully resolve the problem, don't you all worry. Don't worry. someone put Dobby as a second choice. Dab. That's rough.
Yeah, okay.
Well, in that case. Kissing headache, but I'm here, breathing, alive.
That's
breathing
a good thought.
Alive. Those are two things I'm doing.
Dobby, just in case, just
drawings. Don't show him the drawings. He did some drawings of us last night.
Don't.
To say they were
just
incredible.
Just stop talking.
Is an understatement.
Stop talking.
Just stop.
It's quality. No.
Yeah. Dobby, have you got any beef you want to get off your chest? Anything like that? This is basically, these live streams have turned into like controversial chats and it's great.
This guy that killed me on Fortnite sent me laughing emojis and I was kind of offended.
You're getting a lot of requests in for you to draw other people.
Okay. I'll do some new drawings and then I'll show the world.
That you can enter them into the Louvre.
I love that comment.
I like milk.
Just
was it sleep. A midge of work.
I don't think that's a unit of measurement. I'm not sure.
If you'd have added an
a
S,
midge.
If you'd have added an S to the beginning, it would have probably worked, but
yeah, and
now milksies. Our fans have renamed themselves, Dobby. They're now Milksies. I don't know how I feel about that. I'm not sure I like that.
Not to be racist, but who likes milk?
Did someone say that?
Yeah.
Not to be racist. Who feel like right now, I feel
yeah.
Not playing a Kahoot today. That's not today's plan.
No, I know that's Wednesday.
But what I feel like is probably about hour 16 into the 24-hour live stream. That's how I'm feeling right now.
That's rough. That's a
yeah,
rough hour.
Yeah, I'm not doing great, but hey. I'm trooping through because we promised we'd do these, and I want to do them.
My
attracting people with color. that's kind of my method, is just to make people go, oh look, something else is happening.
If it was on its own, you'd look like an
ass. Weird thing to say. Let's try and find. Watch the new episode of Terrible, wherever you are.
What?
It's in mum's room, I think. The Wi-Fi's...
No,
shut the door behind you, Timmy. Shut the door. How's your quarantine been, little man?
All
right. Yeah, I told her to. I told her. I gave her an instruction.
Okay, I'm just gonna stand up.
Yeah, that works.
Yeah. What have you been doing in quarantine, little man?
Not to misgender you or anything, but
I've been.
See, I've missed all this because I've been asleep.
Yeah.
What time do I normally wake up, Tills?
Probably.
Yeah. Renegade. Big Emilio, but like without the followers and
yeah.
And that's pretty much it. Tills, do you have any propaganda you want to share? I'll do that.
Tilly Mills, everyone.
Boris. Oh no, sorry. Tilly Mills, everyone. She gives Greta Thunberg a run for her money.
Well,
yeah, maybe not. Maybe not. Do you know anything about the climate?
Well, I just ran into the door.
What songs have you done before? So I can't remember.
Around the home. Oh my! I can't talk. I'm just gonna go. See ya. Do you remember Don't Start Now?
Is this gonna work? If you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody,
do you know I'm watching?
Me ruin your head.
Well, not right now, but I was watching Glee.
wait, leave it.
You
it's
just
perfect.
Put a crop
it's perfect.
In her hair.
It is incredible.
You're trying to do the trolls.
No, do it.
You
do
simply
turn,
just
turn,
put
turn,
a
turn.
Crop.
Yeah, there
it is.
Oh, yep, nice. Bent. Like, there we go. Yep. It's perfect.
You know what I was watching? Glee, the one where they go to New York with Martin. Gets stolen.
Oh,
Tills,
no.
I have a really cool job with
Kevin, haven't you?
Hang on, I've got a really cool job for you. Right, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna sit there, yeah, and you're just gonna hold this sign, just like. Perfect! Okay, moving on with the live stream.
The little hand.
And her legs as well.
Oh, that's incredible.
Are you good to stay there?
Good stuff.
Cool, okay. Yeah. moving on.
What? I don't even know this one. I watched Victorious. Watched.
You definitely know this one.
What?
Do you know? Oh, that's one of the best songs in the whole thing. No. I'm telling you. Any clues out there?
Sing you what I feel.
funny. I don't think that's quite the right word. You're close, but you can't just veto a year. Because a veto is where you use your power to completely abolish an idea.
With willpower.
You can't abolish 2020.
You can pretend
it didn't happen, have all the plans that you had.
Both.
Fair enough. Both. I enjoy both of them as well. UK a bit more, I think, but I have been getting into
okay.
YNW Melly and stuff like that.
Right, do you know what this song is?
Okay.
Are you aware of Indiana that we spoke
yes.
to?
Yes.
So she inflicted a prank war on the both of us.
Oh no, what was that?
Well, so it started with me. Yeah. I called her and did that thing where I go, oh, sorry, I'm a bit busy, can I call you back? But like, I was the one that called her. So she was just like, wait, what? So she was like, oh, I'm getting you back for that. So she posted really funny pictures of me and Max on her story. I was like, oh, okay, let's take this up like 3,000 notches. And so I decided to basically band together our fan base as more of like an army. And they all commented, aren't you Annie LeBlanc's friend on her Instagram? And it went from...
I wonder why all the comments were saying that.
It went from 900 comments to about 18,000 to 19,000 now or something. If you ever need those good interactions, you know who to come to.
She's gonna get you back.
We should have done that.
She's gonna get you back.
Yeah, exactly. It's great now. Her algorithm has gone, oh yeah, this post is doing well. Let's push this to more people. We basically helped her by accident, but also, you know, we weren't nice either. Why?
What are these here?
They're for FOMO.
What are those?
Are they actually?
Yeah.
Are those plastic gloves?
Oh, that's brown. We just have time. For you. Single one, not go anywhere, Riley. I'm set for you. Anybody take knowledge, you'll find me. I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things. No one knows about you, about you, about you, about you. Then you can get the typical me, my typical about. It's true, I'm a sucker for you. Okay. We got so close, so close. Did you have to go and mess it up? Say all too much, or just not enough? When we got so close, so close. Panic on the brain, Michael's got insane. Truth doesn't make me nervous. I don't care what people say, I'm asking you to stay in my bunker underneath the surface. Wondering, would you be my little quarantine? Or is this the way it ends? Cause I told you, level of concern. You walk by like you never heard. You can bring down my level of concern. So I need you to tell me we're alright, tell me we're okay. Tell me we're alright, tell me we're okay. Tell me we're alright, tell me we're okay. You can bring down my level of concern. So I need you to tell me we're alright, tell me we're okay. Loneliness, we are never alone, but always impressed, yeah. Now my friends are dead, but I never call and I never text, so da-dee-da-dee-da, you get what you give and you get what you get, so loneliness, we love to get high, but we don't know how to come down, 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 down. We don't know how to come down, 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 down. We don't know how to come down. Maybe I don't know what it's like in New York City. I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you're so pretty, yes, you do. Reputation in my neighborhood, you drive me mad with temptation, cause it tastes so good. No, I wouldn't walk away, even if I could. It's a one night, one shot, and I'm hooked. Ooh, I'm hooked. Ooh. We keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves. When our eyes are never closing, our hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You will never be alone.
Sorry, I stopped.
It's just so hard to say goodbye when you're so beautiful. I know the way I need to end this tragic musical. A la 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 la, goodbye. A la 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 la, goodbye for another long day. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. 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 And so, before you go, was there something I could have said to make y'all be better? If only I'd have known you had a storm to weather. So, before you go, was there something I could have said to make it all stop? But it kills you when you're back and make you feel so weather. So, before you go, before you go. Don't take it personal, personal. I think you'd be better with somebody like me, but worse of all, you don't even see, you don't even see. No, don't take it personal, personal. I think you'd be better with somebody like me, but worse of all, you don't even see, you don't even see. So if
face is just my face. I'm okay. So here we go, but every night we're dancing under our bed. No one ever got to know, no one ever got to know. No, we're dressed in black from head to toe. We got guns in under our bed. No, we never got to know. 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 Way up, way up, we go. Bit up and down that road. Way up, oh no. We gon' burn the whole house down. Watch me stand in line. You're only serving lies. You got something to hide. We gon' burn the whole house down. Da 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 And I've been to the 3,000. Not much has changed, but they live under water. And your big granddaughter is pretty fine. Yeah. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. So here's my number. She's got me, baby. And all the other boys try to chase me, but here's my number. So call me, baby. I'm sorry. And you make me feel like I'm in lockdown heaven. For tomorrow, oh, and you make me feel like I'm in lockdown heaven. I'm a rebel just for kicks now. I've been kicking it since 1966 now. Got me over now. It is new. Got another ounce of these. Yeah.
Already, you're just gonna do one line from the verse and then stop. That's the most infuriating. This went behind you earlier.
I don't know what you think when the bass starts ringing. Can you tell me when you're going to start? Are you ready for tonight's end? Ain't on fire and we'll dance till we're down in the dark. My lady, I know what you think when the bass starts ringing. Can you tell me when you're going to start? Are you ready for tonight's end? Ain't on fire and we'll dance till we're down in the dark. Lonely ice, she had those lonely eyes. I only know because I have them too. Lonely eyes, no, you don't have to hide. The things you feel inside, I feel too. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up, giving up, no, not yet. Even when I'm down to my last breath. Even when they say there's nothing left. So don't give up on. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up, giving up, no, not me. Even when nobody else believes. I'm not going down that easily. So don't give up on. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Tonight I wanna fall in love with a stranger. Anything gon' break my heart, then I'll just fix it later. I'm only here for the rush, I don't need no disclaimer. Tonight I wanna fall in love with a stranger. Tonight I wanna fall in love with a stranger. Anything gon' break my heart, then I'll just fix it later. I'm only here for the rush, I don't need no disclaimer. Tonight I wanna fall in love with a stranger. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Fall in love with a stranger.
Thank you very much all for watching this live stream. I know we went a bit over time. And that might happen sometimes. We're not on a strict schedule. We're allowed to do whatever we want. It's our live stream. Thank you all so very much for watching. Stay safe out there. We will be back next Wednesday at 9 p.m. Unless anything changes. I'm not.
See you
it's
next
not 100%,
Wednesday.
But it should be 9 p.m. Unless for some reason a guest needs to be earlier. I don't know. It should be 9 p.m. So just watch out for us. Be there or be square. Ooh, we had a lot of fun. We'll be guessing more of you guys next week. So. Make sure you're there. Yeah, like I said, stay safe. I'm going to pick this up now so that I can make sure it actually ends this time. How exciting!
Pineapple pizza's okay.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.